Mississippi Pot Roast. Talk to them. First, you're going to take you a crock pot, put you a 3 to 5 pound chuck roast at the bottom, cover that bitty with some pepperoncinis, take you a au jus seasoning packet, take you a little ranch seasoning packet. Then you're going to take a half a stick of butter, drop it down on top. Get you some baby carrots, put that on top too. Cover with a lid, drop it on low, put it for about 10 hours, take you a big old bite and say, talk to them now.